Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
We have John Cena versus a formidable opponent.
You don't want to miss it.
This is going to be good.
Where's this going?
I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
The following contest is
scheduled. Come on, negotiations are broken down and we now have a war on our hands.
Yeah, they couldn't wait to get a hold of each other.
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. And a savage clothesline. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Springboard Phoenix Splash!
You gotta be kidding me.
He delivers a hard clothesline. Look at that, the shooting star.
Up and
driven down with the flapjack.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
He gets him with a reversal. On, he dodges out of the way.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Too quick for him there. He's making a statement here with this attack. This could end it in a hurry. And he goes down hard.
I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure our table just shook a bit.
Look out, look out. This could be it. Cutter.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
We may very well be seeing,
looking for all the glory here. Never say die attitude out of him.
And the Cena Nation doing everything they can to keep John Cena in this match.
It's called the C-Nation, Byron. One word.
What force on that slam. Wow, he just slammed him with ease.
I'm with Corey. I suspect the finisher is on the horizon, and given how impactful that move has been as of late, I'd say there's almost no coming back from it.
You're right, Michael. It seems like that finisher has become more and more impactful with each passing week, if that's even possible.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
He sinked it in. This will be the ultimate test to see if the cartilage will sustain this pressure and for how long. Oh, and he reverses it. What a shot! If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag. Back elbow.
Did you see that?
Uh-oh, the diving fist drop.
Nightmare takeover.
Boom. Fast
drop.
Ooh,
nasty.
Ooh.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Just plants his face.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver.
Hey, whatever works.
Unleashing it for the second time now.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Going for an encore here.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
He has him right where he wants him.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Just go. He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. Oof. Insult to injury. Ouch.
As Corey continues to criticize the action in the ring, allow me to take the other side of the argument. The last thing any superstar wants to do is go for the finisher prematurely. No good can come of that.
Yeah, you really want to wait for the exact right time. If you go for it and miss, that could be the momentum shift your opponent has been waiting for.
He's looking a little off balance. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment.
And he goes for the pin. One.
And the shoulders come up.
Too early in the match to end it.
When this guy's on, look out.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
He clearly has confidence in that move.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Jeez, how many times can one superstar go for their finisher?
You're not supposed to get dropped like that.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
The clothesline.
Twice as nice.
I really can't believe what's gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
Ferocious. It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move.
He's going for the pin. What? Oh, he kicked out. Unbelievable.
So resilient.
Oof. He may have discovered his favorite move.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Here we go again.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
He's really going after the neck tonight.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle. Boom.
Are we looking at yet another John Cena
going for the cover? Two. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow, I thought this was over.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
I don't know.
That's the way they drew it up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Nicely executed.
This one is over.
Okay. He thinks he has it.
One. Two.
Barely at two and a half.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Is it awesome? Is it awesome?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Wow, let's see that again.
Man, he is simply a walking highlight reel.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
He's in a vulnerable spot now, guys.
Look at him. He's wide open for a top.
Showing some quickness there.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
Lightning fast reflexes.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's too quick for him there.
The shoulder block. This one is over.
Given their performances tonight, it's too bad one of these superstars has to walk out of here on the losing end.
And look at the quickness by Cena.
Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Big move.
Perfectly executed.
That should do it.
Back now inside the ring.
From behind.
And there's his speed paying off.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Here we go again.
He's got him down. This is it.
And he's able to get out. What a match.
He thinks he has it.
Two, three.
The pinfall and the victory.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic. I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, the Prototype.
That's an impressive win right there.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
And it's matches like this one that make SmackDown such a success. Thank you so much for joining us.
Every action has an equal reaction. Every cause has a direct effect. Make no mistake about it. For many of our WWE superstars, it is time to face the backlash.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date.
Oh, we aren't going anywhere.
Making his way to the ring from Virginia, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Prototype.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Listen to this place! I believe the most polarizing superstar in WWE history. The greatest of all time, John Cena, set for action here tonight.
And we're underway.
Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
And he slams him down.
What? Oh, how the heck do you get up from that? Oh, and a vicious assault.
Set it up.
Neck breaker.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
And now it's John Cena getting pushed to the limit.
Looks to me like he's starting to feel the pressure, guys.
That confidence he had on his face at the start of this match sure has disappeared, and with good reason. He's taken quite a beating.
But if you're counting him out now, you haven't been paying attention. Oh. He has more resolve than just about anybody on the roster.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Here we go, John Cena's.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, it's over.
Yeah, but can John Cena take advantage now?
Having this pay-per-view here has to be a thrill.
That's just great execution.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Oh, John.
Oh, no. Can he finish the job?
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Boom!
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Big move coming.
Wait for it. Wait for it!
Getting his attention with a vicious strike. John Cena looks like he's really struggling right now under the pressure. This is about as bad as it gets for him.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
He might have it.
Just pile driver!
Spiked him.
Here's his moment, Michael.
His clothesline finds the mark.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Gets out of the way of that one. Here we go. And so much force behind that powerbomb.
I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
Well, John Cena's in a real bad spot.
And there's an extremely destructive strike.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Hey, he got himself into this mess.
He's got to get himself out of it now.
You got to think about using the finisher here pretty soon, I would think.
Wow!
Man. I don't know, is that enough to stop Cena?
Here we go. John Cena setting it up. Keep your eye on this one.
Look out!
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless. Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finisher, you got to take it. The last thing you want to do is let your opponent hang around for no reason. I can tell you, bad things happen when you do that. If you don't believe me, just go back and watch Skip versus Barry Horowitz from 1995.
I remember that like it was yesterday, Cole. Instead of putting Horowitz away, Skip thought it would be a good idea to do some mid-ring push-ups. And as you were saying, the decision ultimately came back to haunt him.
He's got him now. Guys, there's something special about competing on a WWE pay-per-view event. Sure, having a match on Raw or SmackDown is absolutely amazing, but there's nothing quite like the bright lights of a WWE pay-per-view.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Knees! There may be no stopping him. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
I agree with your earlier point, Michael. There's nothing like the bright lights of a WWE babe.
I think this is the beginning of the end.
Got him with the powerbomb.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Face Buster plants him.
Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win, and get out of there.
He's in trouble. Look at this. The cutter stops him in his tracks.
That has got to be it.
This one might be over, guys.
Yeah, and this is why. Take a look.
Anytime a superstar sees an opening for their finisher, they got to take it, as Byron was saying. Elongating the match not only gives your... Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
The cover. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included. Let's call it like it is, guys. It doesn't get much bigger than this. A featured match on a major WWE pay-per-view. This is huge for these superstars.
Corey noted earlier just how big this is for these superstars. This is why they choose to get into this business. This is why they spend those countless hours training a match on the big stage.
And you can bet all the WWE hopefuls training in the Performance Center are watching this pay-per-view tonight, hoping it'll be them competing on a WWE pay-per-view in the very near future.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. And the dive lands.
I don't know how these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Insult to injury.
Ouch. When this guy's on, look out. Dark matter.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
He's not looking good here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
Oh, man, his chances are dwindling quickly. He's just taken on so much punishment.
The truth is, though, he's in far better condition than his opponent, which has to account for something going forward here.
Can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. Seven.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown. The end may be near.
Oh, here we go.
And he hits the brain buster.
I don't know. Is that enough to stop Cena?
I'll tell you what. This is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at work or school, that's for sure. He wants no part of the outside. The shoulders are down. The cover, and this one's history. What a win. Big victory, and a strong showing from this superstar.
Very, very impressive.
And the celebration continues. Oh, no. Where are they going? Where are they? No!
This match is over. This is too much.
Yeah, what is this all about? This is ridiculous. Completely uncalled for.
Maybe the victory wasn't enough.
Oh, into the steps.
They wanted to send a message.